Hi, I'm Stephen. Welcome to Stacey Films. Today we're doing some gameplay with some commentary of Diablo 4, which kind of came out today. If you was an Ultimate user, you would have got this 4 days early. 4 days early! But sadly, though, I only just got the standard edition now because of... I'm not paying more than £70, because it's like £70. This game is £70. Well, you get the cross-gen thing, because if you play on older consoles, you get to play on older consoles, which I do have it on my Xbox One X, but I'm playing this on my Xbox Series X, which, to be honest, runs a bit more better, to be fair. I have played the beta on this, so, you know, even though I just played a bit of it just last night, till 1 a.m., yeah. Anyways, but yeah, we're carrying for where I left off, even though I haven't continued onwards towards after the beta. So do keep that in mind, because of I might be playing portions of what I've already played from the beta. So you know, so do keep that in mind. So let's go on an adventure. Anyways, moving on. So yeah, okay. Right, so I don't know what to do on this gameplay, even though usually when it comes to Diablo games, I usually mostly grind, but it's more open world this one is, kind of. You get to stumble across some, not seen NPCs, but all other online characters, and there are like events that do happen in the game, where basically there is certain events that do happen in the game, sort of like Destiny, you know, that has them events that happen in game when they do, because this is kind of an online game as it is, you know. So yeah, I'm just hacking and slashing. Go on, get back here, die. There we go. Anyways, moving on. But you know, I have completed Diablo 3 before, and that was mostly single player, because of it's mostly for the PC players that play it more and more than the Xbox. I'm sorry, I haven't delved into the end game kind of stuff for Diablo 3, so to say. So I'm a bit of let's say noobish is the word. I do enjoy playing Diablo. Diablo games, it's just well, as soon as I played the beta of this, I was like, yeah, definitely gonna buy it. I do like it. I like my grindy level up kind of games. Then it's I hope I'll get to play the end game portion. By that I mean because of there might be some end game stuff you can do in this game. Because, you know, knowing these certain grindy level up kind of games, you do get to do some end game stuff. So hopefully, though, I might see to maybe play this until the end game portion is. Depends on how hard this is going to be. I know it's mostly just me holding A, holding A, holding A, holding A. But, you know, there are other types of moves. You can press X. Yeah, I know. Thanks for letting me know. Oh, there's an event going on around here. Let's have a look. There's a circle I noticed on the map. Is there an event going on? Yeah, there's an event. See, this is what I mean in terms of events that you get to do. So I'll use my Fury. Yeah, my Fury. Because there's more to do than just to play. Press A, honestly to say. I'm coming. I'm helping you. Yeah, alright. It's alright. I'm ready for his. See, like I said, there's like certain events you can do while you're doing stuff around. Hopefully I don't die. Yeah, I know. Shut up. Oh, no. Help me. I'm an event. Help me. Yeah, it's moving on. So I have to keep this up. Oh jeez, they're everywhere. Oh jeez, they're everywhere. Alright, use my fury.
I'm out of fury.
No, you're not done. I'll save you. Even though you're a bit low on health, I can see that. But yeah, I'm a bit busy. I've got quite a number of enemies. Yes, yeah, if only I had friends to play this. I'm not saying friends is the word, but I mean like, I need like players, because you can play this with other players, because it is got online connectivity, you know. So you get what I mean. So you need. Ah, oh, God, Jesus, a lot of them. Jesus, a lot of them. See, this is why I need people. I'm out of here. Left. Run. Bye. Bye-bye. So you get the idea either way. So that was an event that I failed at. You know, things happen. Oh yeah, that revives, so I need to kill the thing that revives the little minions. Oh great, good for you. Right, I'll use my fury. Yeah, I know, yeah, it's fine. There we go, potion. There we go, sorted. Jobs are good in. Right, what else is there I can do? I might as well start doing a bit of so I'm just picking up stuff randomly. I love picking up stuff. I love it. I love picking up stuff. I love grinding. I love that sort of forte. Anyways, let's do a mission then, I guess. They had nothing, sadly. So anyways, let's do a mission then. Get back to the village. Ask for someone about the village. Ask for someone about the village, about the missing pieces. Speak to so-and-so. Right, let's do this. Again, this is
I'm off to the dry steps in search of that pain.
Anyways, right. Okay.
It matters little as a cracked hooves, sway back, cloudy eyes. This poor thing is practically crumb bait.
It's okay. Right, anyways. You get the idea, so basically, I played most of the beta already. I haven't maxed out my character though, sadly, and I haven't done the events during the beta. But I have enjoyed the beta and convinced me to buy it over to a particular other game, which I'll get maybe on Black Friday, which everyone is currently playing at the moment because of, you know, it's like, should I pick the expensive game or should I pick this game? No. The less expensive game or the more expensive game, so I end up picking up the more expensive game. Anywho's, what we're doing. Right, we're picking up that.
The old man sold me this too. He said he didn't need it anymore, but I think he'd want it back all the same.
Yeah, sure. Thanks. No thanks. Quest item. Anyways, moving on. Oh, wait. I still got more stuff to do. There we go. Got it. Right, I got the item. Quest item. Yep. Thingamabob thing. Right, let's go. Back to so-and-so. Hey, I got some good bins for yous.
Apologies.
Let's skip all that. Sorry.
Sometimes. Our paths in life are set to collide.
Yeah. Anyways, moving on. Let's do this. Right, so we've got this now. So we're doing this now. So we've got more objectives to do. And we've got stuff to do. So we part ways and all that. And it's like, and yay, you can go place now. Yay, woo, woo. Yeah. Find a pip. Find what? Okay. Fair enough. Right, okay. Upwards and onwards. Yes, okay, yeah, okay, thank you for letting me know. Well, I know. Oh, wait. I want to take out these bad boys. Hello. How are you? How's the wife and kids? Challenge complete. I've unlocked an award. Yay. Yay. Oh, club. Nice. And what is that? Oh, whatever. Demon heart. Oh, nice. Got demon heart. Anyways, yeah, it's a bit dark and grim, but it does get a bit sunny and whatnot sometimes, but yeah, anyways. Oh, jeez Louise, that's a big one! That's a big one!
I don't have enough fury.
Well, it's dead now. Ooh, that was a close one. Oh, jeez, I'm low in health. Do-do-do-do. There you go, that's sorted. Again, it's just one of those games I could just play for hours and hours on end. I know I should be playing another particular game that's on a certain console, but, you know, games after time, I like to jump on to the next game, I should say. But there's always games I would like to play. When they do come out, I should say. I know I should wait on games I should do, but yeah, anyways, that's in a nutshell. I just like to try out new games. Oh yeah, leveled up. Level up. Yay. Alright, take out these for ghosts. It's a ghost. Right, now that I leveled up, let's have a look. Level up, abilities. Let's upgrade my combat fury a bit more. So I get more attack, more. So yeah, I think this is pants! I got pants! Oh, I got better feet, that's for sure. I got pants. Better pants. Yay. You know, knowing them. Buffs, debuffs, whatever, you know. Oh, there's a village. Yay. Unlocked war point. Yay. Unlocked war point. Potion seller? Give me your strongest potions.
I can't do that here.
Okay. Sorry. Okay, sorry. I'll see what I can do. Hello. What you got? Might as well sell my gubbins. I'm gonna sold it. Sold all them. Hello. Don't think you have that I need. Because I remember playing the beta, right? And I got all the items near up to legendary, like gold. You know, when it like, it's like, you know, you're blue, you're green, you're purple, and the legendary bits are, you know, gold and purple, but I haven't got any of that yet so far. Anyways, I don't know what else to say now, really, because I don't want this video to be too long, I just realised the time. But yeah, it is good, I do like it. I like it a lot, you know, doing all these gubbins. Oh, there we go, wolves. It's okay, I'm alright now. Yay. Alright, I guess I'll just leave it at that now, because of, I want to see what's in the shop. You know, because there is, like, microtransactions in this is another thing. Let's see what we got in terms of, you know, because there is a battle pass as well. There is like a battle pass kind of thing as well. No, don't want that. Yeah, you can see what I mean. Currency in a nutshell. Want to buy some microtransactions on us? On us? That'll be great, you know. Join a clan, social, theme a bob, map. You know, it's a bit of a chunky map. Bit of a chunky-ish map. You know, you got all these areas to explore and all that. Anyways, yeah, and all these quests. So yeah, this will keep me busy indeed. Keep me busy indeed. Anyways, we'll leave it at that now before we get into tangent now, despite a bit of a deep dive into this game. I'll be really enjoying this, and I can play this on my older console, even though it runs a bit meh-ish on my older consoles. But hey, I can play this on my Series X. S, I should say. And play on next gen is another thing. Anyways, see ya from Steety Films.